Jude. Well, first off, I'd like to praise God. But let me talk to you today, Jude. And I'd like to praise God for such a beautiful day. Now, they tell me that you don't want to eat. Don't want to eat.
Not hungry.
Jude, brother, I can tell you might be in pain. But you must let God in. Now, brother, I can tell you might be in pain, Jude, but you must let God in. You know, Jude, He wants to give you good things. God would never give you something than that you don't have. Besides, God wasn't put here to free us from all the pains of the world. Oh, God came to give us good things.
Maybe He wants me in this pain.
Well, not at all. God had nothing to do with this. God only wants good things for His children.
Good things for His children.
I mean, this was fate. This was an accident.
Jesus chose me for this. Jesus chose me for this. Jesus wanted me for this to happen. Jesus guides my life.
Jude, pray with me. Just ask for it. Ask for it, and you shall receive the mercy of God's church.
Mercy. Why do I have to ask for forgiveness if this was an accident? I will have mercy upon whom I will have mercy. I will have compassion upon whom I will have compassion.
Your pride cometh before a fall, Jude. That's a sin. Sin.
Fearful and the unbelieving and the abominable and the murderers and the whoremongers.
Jude, you need to be in my church.
The sorcerers and the idolaters and all the liars.
Jesus saves. He is risen. God is your friend. God is Lord.
They shall have their part in the lake that burneth with fire and brimstone. Revelation 21:8.
The church loves you, but God knows how to punish arrogant sinners just like you.
Those that I love, I rebuke and chasten. Revelation 3:19. Jesus betrayed me.
You look nothing like a true man of God. You look filthy and broken like the sinners. You better stop this shit or you're going straight to hell.
Hell? This is hell. Right here.
What a waste of my goddamn time you are.
Damn your soul. Shut up your mouth now and ask for forgiveness from me, then Jesus.
Forgiveness? Forgiveness, Pastor. I did everything that he asked of me. I gave him my whole life. The fool is the Judas of Jesus. The fool is the Judas of Jesus. Betrayer. That's what he is. The fucking betrayer. He betrayed me.
How dare you blaspheme? The church had nothing to do with this.
The church ordered the trip. Jesus put me on that boat. Jesus had me kill all those kids. Huh? But he didn't give me the strength to save them. Yeah.
Best.
God even knows when a single hair moves on your head. My pastor taught me that.
We're gonna pray for you, Jude. God bless you, brother.